Tu vois pas tout ce que j'ai vu, mais à 10h20, tu rentres dans le bar.
Is there water there?
Yes.
It's not water, it's just a garden.
On aurait pu faire une bonne petite.
You see all the gardens down there.
Wow.
See there? That's the book there.
No, but that's the old ramparts.
Yeah. Yeah, it goes all the way around the outside too. Well, I'm ready to find stones to build with. I really want to build that wall around the house.
Those baskets way up there are for the storks to build their nest in the summertime.
Yeah. Well, we saw that one, but it had, I don't know how it had so much green grass and stuff in it.
Well, the storks are very...
But it was still green, so it was like
they
weird.
They are hardworking birds.
People live there too, Tom. There's a window that's open. Incredible to live here. Kaiserberg. Best. And then I like that.
Yeah, but you're 2 kilometers from Kaiserberg.
I know. I love it.
And you're only 5 kilometers from Colmar.
Or from Colmar, yeah.
So you,
you have a big enough city close by to do gross. Wow. It's amazing that this is still here. There's a legend, so what's the legend?
This is at one time, no doubt, a moat filled with water. So this place had... This moat's got to be, what, 10, 12, 12, 14 feet deep. Ramparts as the back wall to the house. People live there. Do you realize this is the size of this house and they've used the
wall.
Unbelievable. Yeah, I got that already. I did. I know.
They're all at weird angles.
But you notice the battle damage to this building?
Oh, yeah. But what I'm saying is look at the angles of the windows, almost like they're designed that way to look out.
Yes.
Oh, no, those are stairs.
Stairs.
Going up there. I'm sure it winds around. And so it's at the angle of the stair that you're going up, Tom.
Yeah.
So.
These are...